I ever did as a solo artist on record. I just love this song. It means so much to me. And the record company at the time got very worried because their money was invested in The Who. And this record got to number two in England. It was racing up the charts quicker than any Who record ever. And my words were had. I said, no way am I going to leave my band. I'm not going to do a Rod Stewart and face this, you know what? Who's my group? And no way would I have known. Anyway, that's what happened. So I love the song.
Just a boy.